gentlemen, let us return to yesteryear in the thundering hooves of the Wild West Rider. The Ponyville Wild West Show is a historical adaptation of the old Wild West Show. It features trick roping, trick riding, trick shooting, bullwhip acts, and a daring young assistant, Indian ceremonial dancing, and cowboy singing. After the day was over, the trail drivers, the cowboys, they sat around the campfires and tried to entertain each other. The cowboys used to rope the stock, herd the cattle across the country, and then they'd take the ropes and learn different tricks with them. They learned all kinds of tricks, tricks that made them jump through the ropes, even standing with their horses completely around the ropes. The cowboys even used to use their pistols as an entertainment. The women of the West, the trick riders. Once a competitive sport in rodeo, now great entertainment for the Wild West Show. We can also entertain your party with Indian ceremonial dancing, the true art of the Native American Indian. The Ponyville Wild West Show, featured in the Fort Worth Stockyards for the last 15 years, goes on the road now and then, tries to entertain folks all across the United States.